increase. Nicole.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, as you said, I own a small business. It's been in my family for 30 years. My father started it. I've been running it since 2000. My boys work for me through high school. One is now in college, wrapping up his freshman year. And I have 10 employees that are like family to me. And if this tax goes through, my doors will be shut. 75% of my business, my gas business, my cigarette business, comes from across the border. That revenue will be lost to the state, which is equal to about $500,000 that goes to the state out of my little store. So I'm speaking on behalf of small border businesses all over the state that are going to be affected. My family, my employees, I'll be on the unemployment line along with them. Thank you.